take it to him, maybe two of these in a minute. He had certain dangers when doing it, such as if the powder was moist, not dry, he'd end up with what is known as a flash in the pan. Hopefully, we don't have a flash in the pan for that, all right? If, however, we did have a flash in the pan, or we were overwhelmed by the British, we also had a tomahawk with us. And in addition to the tomahawk, we also, I always call it a pig sticker. I had a pig sticker back to it. So these were the common weapons that the Pennsylvania riflemen would have. So he was well equipped for the 18th century. Now let's see how we can fire this without a flash in the pan.
As long as he's live, he's okay.
Three actors portraying a Pennsylvania rifleman.